UVMC On Call, a look at health challenges that affect our community and you every day. Brought to you by UVMC.
7:38, this is KDKA. I'm Larry Richard.
And I'm John Shumway. Good morning and thanks for being with us this morning.
Every week at this time, I love the fact that we have physicians on call, John.
And we don't have to pay a copay.
Well, no. February is Heart Month, and today we are joined by Bernard Kuhn, doctor at UPMC, who knows a lot about the heart. He's a scholar within the Richard King Mellon Foundation, Institute for Pediatric Research, and Director of Research for the Division of Cardiology at Children's Hospital right here in our hometown. Doc, good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Doing well, Doctor. Congratulations on being the third scholar within the Richard King Mellon Foundation Institute for Pediatric Research. And when you talk about heart disease, and I think generally speaking, a lot of people, their minds go to older people. They don't think about kids with heart issues. How prevalent is it?
It is the most prevalent birth defect. And it is the birth defect that is most associated with disease and death, that is morbidity and mortality. To put numbers to this, we estimate that about 1% of babies are born with congenital heart disease. Approximately 50% of that is severe heart disease. You might think then of intensive care, open heart surgery type of severity. The other part is types of heart disease that might either heal themselves, like small holes in the heart can sometimes close themselves, or other things that don't need immediate surgical attention, but they need to be followed. So yes, with approximately 1% of babies born with heart disease, this is the most prevalent and most disease-causing birth defect.
So how will this research help children in the future, not only here, but around the world?
So we're in pediatric cardiology, that is cardiology for babies and children, we've made huge progress over the past 40, 50 years, where this congenital heart disease was lethal until the 50s or 60s. And our surgeons have made great progress. They can close holes. They can redirect blood flow if you wish the plumbing of the heart isn't set right by development. But one thing that we as a field cannot do, and that is give back missing heart muscle that may, for example, be missing as part of a particular type of congenital heart disease. And this missing or malformed heart muscle is associated either with development of acute or chronic heart failure, pump failure.
I can only imagine the desperation of a family when they get that kind of a diagnosis.
Yes. Well, we're in a good position here. We have a lead nationally and internationally leading surgical program. So of what is currently possible that can be done for these patients, we can do what we are at the cutting edge here. But like everybody else, every big center, we cannot make new heart muscle. And that is the topic of the research efforts in my lab. We're studying the cellular and molecular mechanisms of how the heart muscle develops before birth and how it develops after birth, with the goal of understanding the underlying processes deep enough to be able to direct them. And then in the home run is to direct heart regeneration. And for that, again, I'm very excited about research and from my group as well as from many other groups around the world that indicates that heart regeneration may potentially be a feasible goal for pediatric patients.
Wow. Yes. How many members on your team, Doctor?
So, as you mentioned, I've recently started. We've been here for 5 months, and I've brought two technicians with me, and we've added another researcher, and then we have two PhD-level scientists. And right now we're six altogether, including me. We're looking to grow the team more. This is a highly qualified team and very enthusiastic workers. So I feel very blessed with the team and the people that I am able to work with every day.
Well, we certainly appreciate your expertise and being here at Children's Hospital of Pittsburgh. We continue to wish you well and your success and exciting breakthroughs to come, too. Thank you, Doctor.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure.
Dr. Bernhard Kuhn, who is with the UPMC Children's Hospital Director of Research for the Division of Cardiology there, and as you just heard, some amazing opportunities for the future.
Exciting stuff, to say the least.